Okay, so here I am on Offa's Dyke. I've just come across that sluice, which gives a clue that the River Severn is just in the foreground, and this area gets flooded. And of course, in the background, we've got Rodney's Pillar on top of that hill.